Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new All Stars video. So, yesterday the brand new update dropped. It included like some new stages, a new trial, all that nice stuff, but also some new units. And some of the units that I picked up are Megumin, which I absolutely love. She has this great passive ability to do a giant explosion. It's super cool. But the main focus of this video, Nezuko. So Nezuko is quite special. Like you can see, she has a long range and high damage. So naturally your answer is, what is her drawback? Well, her drawback is very simple. Her drawback is that she can only hit enemies with the bleeding effect. But would you look at that? My favorite unit in the game so far, Toga, happens to specialize in the bleeding effect. So they work perfectly together. And in this video, I want to show you guys the power of Nezuko and Toga together. And we sprinkle in a little bit of Megumin. Without further ado, let's go. So here we are in the final stage of this desert level. I am a little bit further in the game, but I really wanted to focus on Nezuko and Toga. And the stage after this one has air enemies, so then we need to invest in Amelia and stuff. And I really want to invest in just Toga, Nezuko, Megumin, and of course Bulma a little bit. So of course we start off how we normally always do with a Toga. Go get him, girl. Step, step, and step, step. You're still a little bit slow, but we'll work on that. So my next mission is to get a Toga over here, because this stage has like these running enemies that like run all the way from here and then they slow down around here. So I like to have like one Toga at the end just to hit all the running enemies. So that's why we put a Toga over here. But mainly this Toga's focus will be to apply the bleeding effect, and then Nezuko will just, she will just destroy them like easy peasy and they're gone. Here are the running enemies, and of course we also want to upgrade Toga for a level just to prepare for the powerful enemies. And you will see this Toga will clean them all up. Now it might look scary because they have so much health, but the bleeding effect will take care of it. And this one didn't actually get a bleeding effect. So Toga, clean him up, and there we go. I think I feel confident to place down my first Bulma just to get some more cash. You will hit him, right? Yes. All bleeding, all great, all great. We are actually applying some pretty nice bleeding, so I would say it is about time to place her down. And there she goes, doing her psychic somewhat ability. So at the first level, not the biggest range, but her range increases every level to be absolutely massive. So now every enemy gets bleeding, gets destroyed. Of course, this one didn't get bleeding because you are not level 1 yet. So there you go, you can now hit powerful enemies. So now I just want to upgrade Nezuko, because these are going to give bleed, and all she got to do is just kill them with her massive damage. Like, look at that, her range is so massive. And she has AoE, so she's going to kill all of them in one swoop. And she's also going to kill this guy in one swoop. There we go. Again and again and again, they're all gonna go down. I feel really confident. Let's do two, no, even three Bulmas this time, because I feel really confident. This combo is so amazingly cool. I love it. I think I got my money towers to the level that I want them to be. So now we're gonna upgrade Nezuko just to max, and then we will see her true power. And after that, let's place down a Megumin. It is time that Megumin also gets some action in this video. Nezuko evolving to upgrade number 2. Boom, range is even bigger. And her final upgrade isn't actually that expensive. Only 2500. And she gets 250 more damage. Boom! Look at that range. Look at the damage. Only two bleeding enemies though, but still, that's a massive range. It's absolutely insane. I can just sit back and relax if I wanted to until the boss. But I do want to give Megumin some love. So let's place down Megumin and see how she does. So Megumin is interesting. She does 200 damage, single target. She takes a long time, and the range is trash. So, by looking at her, she looks absolutely terrible. But when you click on her, you have this explosive button. And when you click it, she does her explosive from the show. It looks absolutely amazing. And all these guys are all gonna die. Bye-bye, little guys. Bye-bye. And boom! And they're all gone. That's the power of Megumin. Like, I really love this character. The only complaint is none of them can hit air enemies. Like, you know, only Amelia can. And she's not that great. Also, why did nobody vote for him? I have no idea. But you know what? She will come eventually. And when she comes, I'm gonna drop everything to make a team around her. So for now, let's upgrade Toga to max. Kinda puts Nezuko out of a job, but I just want her to inflict bleeding on everything. And let's upgrade another Nezuko, why not? There we go, boom. And I also want to make you max before the boss comes. And you know what? Then I feel super confident. And with that, we have arrived at the final wave. So we got the money from the tower, so let's get rid of those. Bye-bye, which gives us a whole lot of money, in which we will get another Mega Man. Boom, 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 and she's max. You know what? Let's get another one. Boom, 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 and she's max. She is really cheap. I also want to get one more Toga over here, just to be sure everything gets a burn effect. See all these enemies here? Yo, let's you, Megumin. You can do an explosion, and then we still got you off cooldown. And by the time the boss comes, you will also be off cooldown. And then we can do two explosions, and then Nezuko, and then the boss will be dead. Oh my god, I love how like all the enemies just zoof, vaporized, all gone. Never to be seen again. Megumin! Oh boy, it's the big scary boss. And you know what that means? Explosion! Explosion! Are you off cooldown? You're unfortunately not. But we got two explosions. We got a bleeding effect. And we got Nezuko. So this boss will be gone in a couple of seconds. He's already dead. Well, thanks Megumin. Oh my god. I love this setup. This is literally my favorite setup so far. I only need a good anti-air and I'm set. Yo, give me some suggestions on a really good anti-air unit and I will be set. I will absolutely be set. Oh my god. So yeah, that was basically me using Megumin, Toga and Nezuko all in one awesome little match. I absolutely love these units. I even bought like the little cloud just so I can have two around me all the time. Like, I wish we could have more. Can we make it so like we can have our entire squad just around us? Like maybe one can be in a little car and like one can be, you know, on the shuriken thingy. One can be on the VIP chair if you bought VIP. And we can have just all the units around us. That would be so cool. Wow, I absolutely love this game. I only got like one more thing to say if like any of the developers watch this. Please add Rem. But other than that, I have nothing much to say. Thank you guys all so much for watching. If you love this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.